ate.
Pupunta kami sa Alegria. Hi, Robert. Nagdala ako ng snorkeling.
Nagdala din ako ng...
Talaga?
Ito lang. Class lang. Class lang.
Pupunta kami sa Alegria. Sunday ngayon. So, doon kami mag-spend ng hapon. Maganda doon sa Alegria. Maabutin kami ng 1 hour. Bago makarating doon. Tapos tanghali na. Ang usapan namin, 11:30. Anong oras na? 12. Never Filipino time, no? Filipino time?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Very cheap. Manana.
Na-busy kami kasi may nagpa-reserve. Kaya ngayon na kami aalis. Pero alis na kami.
It's like a Jawa.
Ay, alis na kami. Sobrang init. Tanghali yung alis namin. My God. Na-busy kasi kami sa The Cove. Hello guys. Kung gusto pumunta kayo sa Siargao, punta naman kayo sa The Cove. Sa The Cove, Siargao. Meron kayong Google Fight and other Filipino food. Pizza, tacos. Sobrang init ngayon. Helmet pag nagmo-motor kami dito sa Siargao. Sa 2 years na kami dito, isang beses lang ako nagbayad sa LTO. Ay, para siyang police. Na-stop kami one time, tapos siningil kami ng 100 kasi wala kaming helmet. Pero usually pag may LTO checkpoint, hindi siya na-stop kasi kompleto yung papers niya. Minsan parang kilala mo siya. So parang hindi na siya pinapalit. May mga LTO dito during weekdays. So, kailangan nyo mag-helmet. Kami hindi kami nag-helmet. Tapos ang bilis pa naman yung patagpo. Nagpapagas muna kami kasi medyo malayo yung pupuntahan namin. At here because the other one is closed. So, iniwan namin yung anak namin na dalawa. Nasa kwarto sila. Hindi naman brown out na yung Sunday. Pag-gas muna kami, guys. You will also get gas? Nagagas din kayo? Magpapagas kayo? Ah, okay. Sila yung friendship namin dito sa Siargao. Sila ate. May asawa siyang German.
Aquasats? Yeah, aquasats.
Okay. Andito na kami sa 3B Beach Bar. Kaibigan ni ate yung may-ari dito. German din siya. Kaya dito kami. Maganda dito, guys. Dito lagi yung pinupuntahan namin. May entrance fee nga lang doon sa may sa highway. Ay, sa isang road. Nagulat kami. First time namin magbayad ng... Robert, your friend is there. Ang sakit sa puwet. Ang sakit ng puwet ko. Oh, ang ganda dito. Every Sunday, pag brown out, or pag nagaya sila ate, pumupunta kami dito. Oh, tapos na yung cottage nila. Oh. Ginagawa nila to last 2 weeks ago. Ang ganda dito. Gustong-gusto namin dito pumunta sa 3B Beach Bar.
I gotta eat.
Yeah, I know. Wow! Hi, babe! I'm vlogging.
You're vlogging.
Yeah. Nagdala kami ng snorkeling gear. Medyo madaming tao ngayon, ah. Hi, ate! Order mo namin ng pagkain. Order na ako. Inom muna ako ng mule kasi parang inaantok ako.
Vlog na sad, ma'am?
Oo. Naantok ako kaya kailangan ko muna uminom ng mule. Vodka. Oh, dito kami. Naka-order kami na ng pagkain. Lunch time na. Hi. Hello guys, ready na ba kayo mag-swimming?
Ako ba't nasa?
Ate, balot na balot. Si Robert, hubad.
Hubad.
Hubad agad. Si Chad, hubad din. Kasi nagpapaitim sila. Si ate ayaw niya umitim. Wala akong pake sa skin ko. Pero hindi na ako tinatamaan ng kaitiman. Todo na yung itim ko. Inom muna ako. Medyo maraming tao ngayon. Ano ate?
Oo.
Daming tao. Last time pumunta kami dito, wala masyado. So, we are just waiting on our food. So, I will ask Robert. Because if you see Siargao, there's a lot of foreigners. So, Robert is from Germany. Hi, Robert. How happy you are in Siargao?
Very happy.
Very happy? Mm. How can you say you are very happy?
Oh, because the food is nice.
Yeah,
oh, yeah?
The expensive one, yeah.
Yeah, and it's very expensive.
Electricity.
The beer is sometimes cold.
The beer is cold.
Because of the brown.
Sometimes the one can of Coke is 100. Yeah. It's very cheap here in Siargao. You can come visit in Siargao. It's very
That's
cheap.
Why they're very happy.
You must bring only one bag of money.
Just one bag.
So Robert is from Germany. Ate is also from Germany. Retired na sila.
Fried chicken.
Ayan si Chad. Kasi gutom daw siya.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, fried chicken. Kay Chad. Kinilaw. Ate, anong isda to?
You look, he cut it already for senior citizen.
Senior citizen discount?
Yeah, he cut it already.
Nakagat na daw for senior citizen.
Ayan.
Uy, may baon si ate. Wow, nice. Okay. Ano to, dessert? Ah, starter?
What'd you get?
Me? I get the sisig. But their sisig here is different. Yeah. What did you get, Robert? What food did you get?
Bratwurst.
Bratwurst? Ikaw ate, ayan lang?
Oo. Okay.
Hindi ka magre-rice?
Hindi. Kasi
oh, wow.
Yung ano ko, sugar ko mataas.
Bongga.
My sugar is too high.
Mataas lang sugar ni ate.
Because you had a sweet guy.
Ah, that's why. Be careful, huh? Be careful,
our sugars.
The shizer is deep.
What's that?
The shit is deep.
Okay, I will ask my husband. Babe, are you happy here in Siargao?
Yes, I'm happy.
Oh, okay, the foreigners is happy here in Siargao. Yeah, retired na sila. Ang mga retired sa Siargao. Ako din retired. At age of 33. Ahaha. Joke lang. Si ate at yung asawa niya is retired na sila.
Senior citizen.
Senior citizen na sila. May senior citizen discount ba dito? 20%?
Wala.
Wala? Ayaw.
Yes. Ano here, no?
No. Why?
In some other places, yes.
No, it's everywhere.
No.
Babe, you need to show your card, senior citizen. Sobrang itim ko. Tignan mo yung mukha ko, oh. Anong tawag dito ate? Warts, no? Warts ba to? Wala kang warts kasi hindi ako naglalagay ng mga moisturizer, sunscreen. Ayaw kasi sticky ba?
Hindi, pag nandito ka lang kasi malilinis ka lang.
Pag lumalabas ako, kahit sobrang init, wala akong nilalagay sa katawan.
Ah, maninilong ka, mami! Maya, hindi na sticky.
Maninilong ka, mami!
Kasi magkakaroon ka ng ano yun. Sa mga straws yung tawag.
Anong tawag?
Hmm.
Yung ibig natin?
Balat ba yun? Oh. Pag tumanda ka. Pag nag-edad ka ng mga 50.
You'll eat that rice.
Oh, ganun.
Mm-hmm.
Pero pwede na ipatanggal na, di ba?
Pwede patanggal yan.
Si ate
pero mabalik at mabalik.
Ay, ganun. Si ate maalaga sa katawan. Ako naman, opposite. Hindi ako maalaga sa katawan.
Bahala na.
Bahala na. Kasi walang sinasabi ng asawa
ko. Kasi bata ka pa.
Ay, ganun. Oh. So, pag tumanda
ganun,
ako.
Ganun din ako ng bata. Ako wala akong pakialam. Oh? Kaya ako nagkakalim.
Oh my God. So, pag tumanda ako,
kaya hindi ka marunong-makeup. Kasi wala kami hindi ka marunong-makeup. Tapos nang nag-edad na ako ng 40, doon na ako naging ano.
Ano pa ako? 33. So, may 7 years ba? Ay, nako.
Pero kung alagaan mo na yun, hindi
magkakalim. Maganda siya pag ano, tumanda na ako.
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. Kasi pag lumalabas kami, wala akong nilalagay. Kaya tignan mo, oh, may linya na siya. May linya na.
Magsakay ka sa mukha niya.
Mali!
Sa akin yung pork sisig, ate. Yung akin, pork sisig. Thank you.
Meron
pa rice. Oo. Ganito yung pork sisig nila.
Bakit?
Ginataan. Pinag ko niluto na nila na may ipon.
Ayaw yung
ipon. Niluto na nila. So, ito yung akin. Hindi sabay-sabay yung order, kaya magkakahiwalay ka ng kakain. So, ako naman yung kakain ngayon. Andito na yung order ni Robert from Germany. Bratwurst. Bratwurst. Sausage lang yun. Tapos na kaming kumain. So, magbababad na kami sa dagat. Ang ganda niya kasi high tide siya ngayon. Oh, pero madaming seagrass. Pero okay lang yan. Dala namin yung snorkeling gear. Ah, para ang lalim na niya. Malalim? Malalim na siya. Hindi ba marunong lumangoy? Di ba sa Siargao, may mga taong hindi marunong lumangoy. Kasama na ako doon. Si ate. Balot na naman si ate. Patay tayo niya. Ayokong pumunta sa malalim. Sobrang init! Ang sarap matulog. Wait lang.
It's not a picture. It's a video.
Do you steal an egg?
I think so. It didn't work out.
Baba.
Your eyes is so blue.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
These are so brown, like shit.
It's not brown, it's black.
Like shit.
Gagu this person. I do not like
this. Gagu this person. Gagu talaga.
My husband is si Raulo.
Gagu talaga.
Ay, yun na. Nagkape ako kasi naantok ako.
Hey. Si Raulo.
Nag-order ako ng 3-in-1.
Yes, ma'am.
Free yun, te.
Okay.
Ay, ako din. Let's drink coffee, babe. Ay, sata.
Well, no shit. It's 3-in-1, too.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I know 3-in-1. That's 3-in-1 right there. It looks like and smells like it. I drink it every day. Ain't that some shit? It's 3-in-1. Packed at 3-in-1.
You drink 3-in-1? Why?
I like it. I happen to like it. It's easy and I like it. And I don't know how to make coffee. Like, I don't. So she never gets up early enough.
Wow.
Yeah. Don't wow me.
I drink every morning instant coffee, Nescafe.
Yeah. Well, I drink 3-in-1.
Yeah.
But every morning it's just I dump it out, put it, and hit the hot water button.
Finish. Yeah,
yeah,
it's easy. The instant is it's easy too, but the 3-in-1 it's too sweet for me.
See, I like it. I don't have to have cream or anything in mine, but sugar I do. I quite frankly I don't like coffee. Like I wish, because I know it's kind of good for you. I wish I could drink black coffee. but I can't. I have to have like 4 packets of sugar in it. Yeah, yeah.
That's okay, my friend takes 7 or 8.
Oh, okay, I don't do that much, do I?
Yeah, I make this one.
Yeah. I don't do that. I put 4. And that, I think that's a lot.
But 7 or 8,
yeah,
really
that, I don't do that. But
it's
I have
like honey, more than honey.
Yeah, yeah. I have.
Because I really
saw how the plate. And it's not even about, I like sweets. I like sweets a lot, but it's not about it being sweet. It's just, I don't like the taste of black coffee. It's too bitter. And I need sugar, but I don't need cream in it.
Okay, do whatever you're gonna do. Leave me alone.
You must go there, like this,
yeah.
And then she is already gone, another guy, it's lying on the air, and she is looking so, and the girl, it's very, very red.
Yeah, panoorin natin yung mga local, nagga-game sila. Hindi ko alam anong games to. Parang pahaban ata to. No, I think you make the longer line.
Yeah, no, I know. You can see the clothes.
Yeah.
There's some good looking kids out there and they have to get naked like this guy is.
Nanalo na yung mga lalaki. Thank you, Te. Nanalo na yung mga lalaki. Any kayo anong games to? Ano kayong tawag dito? Anong tawag sa ganong laro, ate?
The longest line.
Ah, okay. The longest line. Nanalo ang mga lalaki. Kasi pwede silang magkubad ng t-shirt. Ang kulit. Parang may ato silang family outing.
Mm.
Tubig? Oh. Tignan mo yung asawa ko. Why do you don't join? You remove your pants.
Here's my wiener.
Ate. May rainbow kasi parang uulan to. Ang layo pa naman ang pupuntahan namin.
I mean, Jesus Christ, man.
What happened?
I just bought this shirt in Bali, right?
Yeah.
Look at all the holes. I mean, look.
Oh, the rain is already here.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's raining.
Oh my god, ulan na.
Look at their holes in it.
Yeah, I think the ants.
That's some bullshit.
Na kami kasi parang ulan to ng malakas. So, good luck. Sa kalagitnaan kami ng daan, ulan siya. Tapos, yung anak namin doon na dalawa na iwan. So, ayalis na kami. Ito na. Your brother is crazy, no? Your brother is crazy! Papakain ko na siya. Kasi nagugutom na si Ming. Ikaw naman. Oh my god. Ayan. Nabuwang. Okay. Sit down. Sit.